Adolf Benca, Dr. H.C., honorary multi-emerit Fulbright, honorary Columbia University, Bologna University. A position on my museums and institutions of modern world is that as America's bombing Libya today, Pater creates the universal red mandala of a presence of modern anatomy as the acta optological universum, cultural revolution, modern world. Man is not crystallized by paradoxes of modern mafia and scrimmages of dialectical and negative dialectic, economics, world systems, mythos, logos, technos. Adolf Benza creates freely the transformation of modern post-godless world as a man who sees not evil in Nietzschean morality created by man as fascist world, but as creator of a good world without a negative dialectic anatomy. Anthropis, not as scrimmages of quadrilateral frame to be framed, the mafia, proscribages to subjective, objective, and objectification, and subjectification of subject, and objectification of objectification and subjectification, and modern Curinalis, Justice, Palat, Fulbright, 70,000 Fulbrights in the prospectus of Celba, Cipriana Celba, and Pomodoro Luigi, as the modern accelerator of modern prognosis that Bramante, Bernini, Benza, Rivera, Siqueiros, Benza, Orozco, Benza, Bramante, Bernini, Buonarroti, Benza transforms modern tabula rasa et mandala, AFBA.